Iguanas, during the times of attack, use their tails to punch the enemy.
Did you know that iguanas are also vegans? Because these scary-looking lizards only eat plants, fruits, leaves, and flowers, and sometimes insects. Would that classify as vegan?
See, that's what I'm saying. I think iguanas are the real flexitarians. So they can survive great falls even from the height of 40 to 50 feet. And that too without any injuries. 50 feet and just be like,
dude, no, that's actually blowing my mind right now.